I'm Lisa McCormick, and in this mini lesson I'm going to show you how to play the traditional song Amazing Grace using just three chords, G, C, and D. Amazing Grace is in 3/4 time, so I'm going to use a loose, relaxed strumming pattern in 3/4 time that will go like this. We'll also do a little melody solo for this song in case you want to play it along with other musicians or play it along with this video. And at the very end of this video, I'll show you a slow motion close-up view of that melody solo to make it easier to learn.
One, two, three. One, two, three. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see. Grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. Saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see.
Now let's take a quick close-up look at that melody solo.